Hello guys, good morning. Okay, so hari ini saya mau share dengan anda semua 4 brand skincare yang anda perlu dapatkan di Lazada. And yes, all of these skincare are the ones that I'm using right now. Ada yang saya sudah pakai dalam 6, 7, 8, 9, probably 10 years. Dan ada yang saya perlu pakai dalam setahun lebih macam tu. But yes, none of these are newly tested product on me. Memang semua minimum setahun lebih jugalah saya pakai. So yeah, I know how good they are on me. And today I'm just gonna share with you guys because for those who knows me long enough, in my early 20s, I've been struggling with terrible skin problem. Memang my pimples, acne problem memang sangat-sangat-sangat dahsyat. Thankfully, nowadays, I've managed to battle that out. As you can see, sekarang kulit saya okay lah. Tiada jerawat sudah, but I'm still left with some scars, which I'm trying to reduce now. So yeah, without further ado, let me start with my facial wash first. Yes, of course, ini muka busuk saya belum mandi lagi nih. So, jangan makasih tunjuk before and after kan. So anyway, for facial wash, I use Himalaya Purifying Neem Face Wash. Yeah, inilah pencuci muka yang I would say saved me from my acne and pimples problem. And I've been using this, I think, probably about 10 or more years. Memang lama sudah. Why I love this face wash so much? Okay, first, sebab dia ada active herbal ingredients, yaitu neem dengan turmeric. And then second, this is soap free. Yeah, so it is very suitable for all skin types, especially sensitive skin. Jadi siapa-siapa yang ada masalah breakout, acne or pimples tu, try this one, seriously. Because I'm telling you this, inilah yang menyelamatkan kulit saya dulu. Selepas saya try pelbagai jenis pencuci muka, pelbagai brand daripada yang murah kepada yang mahal sedikit. And in the end, inilah yang berjaya menyelamatkan kulit saya. And then I also use this Himalaya Purifying Neem Scrub. Okay, yeah, I know some of you might say kalau yang kulit masalah acne prone skin tidak sesuai untuk pakai scrub. Depends actually. Some scrub may not suitable for acne prone skin, tapi this one, this Purifying Neem Scrub, sangat-sangat sesuai untuk acne prone skin. Dia tidak terlampau kasar. So yes, they are suitable for acne prone skin. Tapi janganlah pula kamu pakai tiap hari. I only use this once a week. Ya, saya cuma pakai sekali seminggu sahaja. Tidak payah pakai selalu, especially kalau kamu acne prone skin, sebab kamu tidak mau terlampau kacau tu kulit bah. And yeah, I know nowadays you can get these Himalaya products anywhere. Memang boleh jumpa di mana-mana, but I prefer to buy them from Himalaya official store in Lazada. Why? Because they always give out promotions. Do check out these products in Himalaya official Lazada store. Kadang-kadang dia ada promotion even like 50% for second item. So yeah, you should try to check them out in Himalaya official store in Lazada for the promotion and vouchers. But today I'm just gonna wash my face first and then see you after that.
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
kulit saya yang sebenar.
First thing first, saya akan apply toner dulu. Saya guna Neutrogena Alcohol Free Toner. I've been using this for about 2 or 3 years now. Why? First, because it's alcohol free, obviously. Dan saya rasa dia sangat sesuai lah untuk kulit saya yang agak sensitive and acne prone. And you can get this from Johnson's & Johnson's official store in Lazada. Murah sejak, belas-belas ringgit sejak. I know, some you might say, kenapa tidak pakai kapas? Tapi itulah, saya pemalas. Biasalah orang lelaki ni, dia macam malas sikit mau pakai itu ini kan. So, inilah cara saya pakai toner. Biasanya saya hanya letak di tangan, tepak tangan, and then just, yeah, put them, not just on my face, but also di leher. Nah, itu kena ingat, kalau kamu apply apa-apa skincare, jangan hadkan di bahagian muka saja, but bring it down to your neck as well. Kenapa? Sebab kalau kamu keluar nanti, yang kena cahaya matahari itu bukan di muka saja, tapi dia akan sampai juga di bahagian ini, betul? Okay, next! L'Oreal Paris Revitalift Crystal Micro Essence. Yang ini pun saya baru pakai dalam 2 or 3 years juga. Kejap lagi saya beritahu lah kenapa baru dalam 2-3 tahun. Apa kelebihan penggunaan essence ini? Okay, it's for smoothing and radiance. So, dia akan tolong untuk haluskan kulit dan juga bagi berseri-seri begitu. And yes, to fight age, yeah. Itulah salah satu sebab utama kenapa some of my skincare saya baru start pakai dalam 2 or 3 tahun. Bila saya masuk dalam umur 30-an, baru saya rasa macam, you know what, I'm just gonna try to start taking care of my skin more. This is a good product for you. Dia akan tolong untuk fight your wrinkles. And alhamdulillah, so far I've been so dalam lupi yang, am I? Dan penggunaan dia mudah sahaja. Kamu hanya perlu titikkan dalam 3 atau 4 titik di atas tangan kamu juga, and then you just pat them on your face. dan dia akan absorb into your skin. Next, The Ordinary Niacinamide 10% plus Zinc 1% Serum. Nah, this one sangat sesuai untuk yang mengalami masalah paru jerawat macam saya. This thing gonna help you to reduce the appearance of pimple scar. Dia tidaklah akan menghilangkan sepenuhnya, tapi dia akan reduce. Ini satu benda yang saya paling tidak suka lah kalau orang promote produk. Biasanya mereka kata, apa, produk ni boleh tolong menghilangkan paru jerawat. You know what? I've been to some dermatologist. Saya saja pergi tanya survey tentang treatment untuk menghilangkan paru jerawat kan, macam laser treatment and so on. I always get the same answer from them. All these treatments not gonna help to completely vanish the scars. Tidak akan membantu menghilangkan sepenuhnya parut jerawat kamu. Tapi dia akan tolong untuk mengurangkan parut jerawat anda. Tidak akan hilang sepenuhnya, dia hanya akan kurangkan. Reduce the visibility of the pimple scar. That is the same thing with this serum. Dia akan tolong untuk mengurangkan visibility of your pimple scars and marks. And I've been using this for 1.5 years. Saya baru juga start pakai. Dan cara pakai pun mudah saja. Hanya ambil dan titikkan di atas tangan anda. Tidak perlu banyak-banyak. Dalam 1, 2. Yes, that's gonna be enough. And then massage them on your palm. And macam tadi juga, gosoklah di muka anda. This one kamu bolehlah gosok sikit-sikit lightly on your face. Ya, malam saya akan pakai this one, The Ordinary 100% Rose Hip Seed Oil. Yang ini pun kesan dia sama juga dengan niacinamide itu, tapi ini kamu jangan pakai siang lah, pakai malam. Kalau siang nanti kulit kamu akan bertambah berminyak. So yeah, I only use this at night. Oh ya, ada satu lagi, The Ordinary AHA BHA Peeling Solution. Aha, so this one is chemical peels, jangan pakai selalu. I only use this once a week, sekali saja saya pakai on weekend. Sebab weekend saya tidak keluar, dan use it at night lah. Kamu pakai dulu ini pada waktu malam, pakai 10 minit saja, jangan lebih, and then just wash it off, and then pakailah rosehip seed oil tadi. Ini pun akan membantu mengurangkan visibility of your acne or pimples, scars and marks. And yes, you can get all these The Ordinary products from Lazada. Tapi jangan order sebarang, hanya order di Nana Mall, official store in Lazada. Kenapa? Sebab kedai ni dia memang jual original punya The Ordinary product. Ini kamu kena berhati-hati, especially for this one, AHA BHA Peeling Solution ni, kena berhati-hati sikit. Sebab sekarang memang ramai orang jual merata-rata dengan harga yang sangat murah. But beware, ada banyak yang di luar sana jual yang tiruan. This is a chemical peels. Bila kamu pakai ni, kamu akan rasa macam tingling sensation on your skin. Macam dia ada menyengat sikit lah, tidak juga sakit. But yes, it all depends on your skin types. For me, okay lah. That's why you have to pre-test dulu sebelum kamu mau try pakai. Letak dulu mungkin di tangan kamu, and then let it sit there for about 10 minutes untuk tengok reaksi kulit kamu dengan produk ni. Because it's not for everyone. For me, even I have like quite a sensitive skin, acne prone skin, it works on me. Mula-mula tu memang rasa macam ada pedih mula-mula lah. First time pakai ada lebih pedih. That's why jangan pakai lebih daripada 10 minit. 10 minit saja, and then you have to rinse it off completely. Tidak payah pakai sabun. Bilas pakai air bersih saja. Jangan basuh pakai facial wash. And then you let it dry, and then you apply your other products like this one or this one. Di mana mau order? Tengok saja video description di bawah ni, ada saya sertakan link. Settle dengan serum, baru saya pakai moisturizer. L'Oreal Men Expert White Active. Ini adalah antara skincare yang saya sudah pakai bertahun-tahun lamanya. About maybe 6, 7, 8 years. Selain face wash tadi, inilah antara yang saya pakai paling lama. In fact, dulu masa saya in my 20s, saya hanya pakai ini sahaja. Saya tidak pakai toner, saya tidak pakai serum, saya tidak pakai essence. This is the only thing I use. Memang saya lepas basuh muka, saya pakai ini sahaja. This obviously memang untuk lelaki, it's L'Oreal Men Expert. In fact, this is the only specifically for men skincare that I use. Why I love this so much? This moisturizer helps in oil control. It also have this brightening effect, and it also contains UVA and UVB protection. So, kalau kamu jenis yang malas mau pakai sunscreen, this is pretty good as well lah. Tapi, if you are going out longer, you have to wear sunscreen as well. Kenapa orang lelaki kena pakai sunscreen juga, Kak? Yes, of course. Kalau kamu mau menjaga kulit kamu supaya tidak cepat nampak berusia, you have to wear at least moisturizer. So yeah, I've been using this many years. In fact, this was my first moisturizer. Sampai sekarang saya masih pakai. Untuk pakai pun mudah saja, hanya picit di jari and then dab. Dan peratakan. again, always drag them to your neck area. And I still look pretty natural, kan? Macam tidak pakai apa-apa pun. And to get this L'Oreal Paris product, biasanya saya akan order dari mana? Daripada L'Oreal Paris official store in Lazada. Why? Ini penting. One thing I really love about L'Oreal Paris official store in Lazada is whenever they are having sale, dia akan jual bundles with free gifts. Contohnya, kamu beli ini, and then you're gonna get some other free gifts. Macam saya, masa saya beli ini dulu, saya dapat dalam 12 ke anak-anak dia yang betul-betul kecil. So, I've been using it for almost 2 years pun tidak habis. Yes. And yes, they also provide vouchers, especially masa sale. You might find some other sellers selling these items with a little bit cheaper price, tapi kalau sudah time sale, no shop can beat Lazada L'Oreal Paris official store punya sale. I'm telling you this. Okay. And last but not least, sunscreen. Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunscreen. Why I love this sunscreen? Okay, first sebab dia tiada white cast. Sebab some of sunscreen dia ada white cast, so when you wear them kulit kamu akan nampak putih, but with this one tidak, dia sangat light, so sangat sesuai untuk yang sensitive skin as well. And apart from being lightweight, dia juga fast drying and water resistant for 80 minutes. Yeah, so dia ringan, cepat kering dan kalis air selama 80 minit, bukan 60 minit tapi 80 minit. Memang agak lama. So yeah, if you are going out for long, maybe you have to reapply it, but usually I don't really have to reapply it. Memang saya pakai sekali saja. And another thing is, dia tidak ada bau yang kuat. Yeah, because some sunscreen dia ada bau yang kurang menyenangkan, but not this one. And yeah, kalau pergi bercuti pergi pantai, I've used this when I went to the beach and go snorkeling. Memang kulit saya tidak sunburn. So yes, I highly recommend you to try this sunscreen. And yes, you can get this from Lazada, Johnson's & Johnson's official store. Link down below di description ada link produk ni. Okay, tapi ini saya tidak pakai lah sebab saya tidak keluar, saya di rumah saja membazir. And that's it. Itu sahajalah saya punya skincare routine. As you can see, my face still looks pretty natural, kan? Macam tidak pakai apa-apa pun. And I personally think itu yang penting buat yang lelaki, sebab kamu tidak mahu nampak macam kamu pakai something, kan? So yeah, semua skincare yang saya pakai tadi, dia akan bagi natural appearance after application. Memang tidak nampak macam you are using something on your face, macam pakai makeup. I think that's what's important for guys, at least most guys. Kalau orang lelaki ni biasanya kalau dia mahu pakai apa-apa skincare, benda-benda penjagaan kulit muka, kan, dia tidak mahu nampak macam pakai makeup. So no, semua skincare yang saya pakai tadi, dia memang tidak menampakkan macam saya pakai something on my face. You can see it by yourself. Memang kulit saya masih nampak macam biasa. So I think that's all for now for this video, for this month Lazada shopping tips. And for all the guys out there, jangan takut untuk menggunakan skincare. Jangan takut bila pakai skincare nanti orang cakap macam, ih, lelaki sejati mana pakai skincare. Come on bro, kalau kamu mau nampak muda, then you have to take care of your skin. Like seriously. So that's all for now. Until next time, bye bye. Oh yeah, all product links are available in the video description below. Semua product links semua ada dalam video description di bawah.